Never mind.
The book radiates power, but the words you read in the codex echo in your mind, guiding your eyes safely across the page. The once indecipherable glyphs now feel dangerously familiar, promising unholy power to those who can take it. As you pass the strange glyphs, you can feel the book resisting. Ghostly voices whisper at you from the dark, probing and fighting your mind. But your will is iron, and you brush past these shades of the past, devouring every secret the book has to offer. You see now life and death are malleable as clay, to be bent and reshaped by your will. By your power. But as you close the book, a nagging doubt whispers in your mind. What consequences will there be for calling the dead from their rest?
Let's get going. I've got a long road ahead.
You've been caught trespassing.
Thank you. All of them.
Need to find a way forward.
Another step forward.
On my way.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Come on.
Maybe I should... No, this is good.
Communal use.
You're a fellow bargain.
That's a friend in the pink shadow.
Not for communal use. Keep your hands to yourself. You've been caught mid-robbery.
Time to push my luck again. First step is the hardest.
Where do I go from here? Swift as my feet can carry me.
Thank you.
Another fight. Let's go. Time to press ahead.
Blood comes easy these days. Time to press ahead.
Well, so much for peace. Light on my feet.
Let's get going. Wonder what's past this.